Starbucks in San Francisco, and I walk in, and the girl behind the barista behind the counter recognized me. She was so nervous, she was shaking and stuff, and she couldn't make it. And I was like, it's okay. And then one of the dudes, like, kind of stuck his head out, and I heard her say to the other